you can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Thank you.
clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
It's all...
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
It's a good thing you're on our side. Thank you.
I found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you. Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that.
Jacob's people were forced to work here. No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
find the bird. We need those messages.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature.
Got her! There! Stay on your toes. This is it.
Go! Contact! Stay back! Get back! I'm under fire!
Search the area. Check the bushes.
Ugh! vanish on short notice.
It looks like these markings point to a nearby location. I can't quite piece it together.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Hello. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouched for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find, but they will not tolerate mistakes.
I think someone's out there.
Got contact!
Heads up! Into-
You and me!
did you learn?
Greetings.
Hello there. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Greetings. If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Figure it out. You're new with Trinity, right?
First contact. Had a few mates and bats for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find. They will not tolerate it.
I see her! Take her down!
Give me cover in fire!